planet hunting, exploring new worlds. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're diving into an exciting topic, planet hunting. This phrase might sound like it's from a sci-fi movie, but it actually has a fascinating meaning in astronomy and science. So, let's embark on this cosmic journey together and explore what planet hunting really means. Planet hunting refers to the search for planets outside our solar system, known as exoplanets. These are planets orbiting stars other than our sun. This term captures the essence of exploration and discovery in space science. When we say planet hunting, we're talking about the methods and technologies used by astronomers to find these mysterious worlds. Planet hunting is not done with telescopes alone. Scientists use various techniques like the transit method, where they observe the dimming of a star when a planet passes in front of it. Another method is the radial velocity method, which detects wobbles in a star's movement caused by the gravitational pull of orbiting planets. These methods have helped in discovering thousands of exoplanets. Exploring new planets is crucial for understanding our place in the universe. It helps answer big questions like, are we alone? Or, what are other worlds like? Planet hunting can reveal whether any of these exoplanets could potentially support life. It's a step towards unraveling the mysteries of the cosmos and understanding more about Earth-like planets. Several missions have been dedicated to planet hunting. The most famous is NASA's Kepler Space Telescope, which has discovered thousands of exoplanets. The TESS mission, Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, is another significant project, searching for planets around the brightest stars in the sky. We hope this journey into the world of planet hunting has been enlightening and exciting for you. It's a topic that combines science, technology, and the age-old human quest to understand the universe. Keep exploring, and who knows what mysteries you'll uncover next. Thanks for watching, and see you in our next video.